in the morning, and then something slammed the door.